In today's episode of Tips and Tricks Using Mastercam, I'm going to show you how to use the new Create Hole function on the Solids ribbon. In previous versions, conical or cylindrical internal features would have most likely been modeled as cut extrude operations or boolean remove operations for more complex shapes. Now in 2019, multiple hole styles can be selected from a predefined plane, and both hole alignment and positioning can be accomplished directly from existing geometry. Let me show you how this works. To begin, you can see that this part model has several tabs and bosses that appear to be incomplete without some type of hole features included on them. Also, you can see that this imported model does not line up with any of the standard system planes. We can use the plane orientation and position tools right inside the hole creation tool to position and align new features quickly. Next, we can use our auto cursor options to select the arc center and turn on the locking option so we can go around and select all of our solid edges. Once we finalize our selection, we can see that Mastercam quickly updates the model for us, showing the addition of these new mounting holes. Finally, we have two options to customize these holes. We can use Mastercam's template, which is customizable, and select the tap size or socket head cap screws we are going to use, or we can enter in our own hole style and diameters for each feature. As you can see, using the new enhanced Create Hole function is faster and more efficient than ever before. No more need for helper geometry to create our holes. In just a few simple clicks, we now have new holes created in our model. Well, that's it for this episode from Cimquest TV and the 2 Minute Tuesdays Mastercam channel. We hope you enjoyed it, and we'll see you next time.